Hello ladies and gentlemen, my name is the Faceless Cyrus, and in this video I will show you a walkthrough for the quest Pickman's Gift. Now this quest is fairly basic. I'm just gonna have to deal with these assholes. Hold on. Now this is a good weapon. In any case, let me just pop another cell in here. That is core. You're gonna want to head to the Pickman's Gallery. It's located right on over here. And once you're inside, there we go. Once you're inside, there are plenty of raiders, so you're gonna have to kill them. But in any case, once you actually finish the quest, you're gonna have to go here. As you can see, this has a master lock. I'm just gonna unlock it, and you'll actually gain Pickman's Blade, some other loot, some caps, and a Pickman's thank you note. But in any case, in order to get the key for this, unless you can pick a master lock, you're gonna have to go right on up here. Then watch out for the tripwire. You're gonna head to the left. And there are plenty of raiders here to actually keep you busy. I have no idea why I went through there, but in any case, we're heading up. Just kill all of the raiders. Then you're gonna go to this little crawl space here. Then you're just gonna want to jump down, then jump down again, then jump down again. And once you're down here, you will actually find that Pickman is quite a psychopath. And what I mean by that is he kills raiders and he paints paintings with their blood. So chaotically neutral? I don't know. Chaotically good, maybe? In any case, keep heading down and down again. If you actually jump there, there is some loot. But in any case, and some... Ooh, another legendary. Ooh, boy! Mutant Slayer submachine gun. That's 50% more damage. Well, that's decent. Not gonna lie. In any case, keep heading forward. You're gonna go through here to this water. Destroy this turret right here. Kill some more raiders. Holy shit, I'm just wasting ammo. Can actually wait to upgrade my science to actually get the charging barrel. In any case, go through the barrels right here. That is pipes. Then you're just gonna keep heading up. Here's another turret. Destroy it. Kill the raiders. And that. Then you're gonna go right on over here. Then this way, then we're just gonna jump down here. You're gonna have to kill Slab, then this guy, that guy. I'm actually gonna loot Slab. And here you actually have a magazine and a bubblehead. There we go, you'll gain the key. And you actually get the quest to achieve Pickman's Gift. That is, you'll get the quest right there. But in any case, in order to exit out of here, just go here, then fast travel back to Pickman's Gallery and loot the save that I showed you at the beginning of the video.